that's on the map there doesn't exist. There's no camping here now anymore. There's Mr. RM, out on the lake. No concept of how big the joint is, I can tell you. Okay, we're standing on the hill at the viewing point on Lake Eyre, at the bottom end of Fawn River, and I'll do a slow 360. This is the view from where I'm standing, and the camera just does not do it justice, I can tell you. It's an amazing view, absolutely amazing.
It's a shame too nowadays, the further I go, the more often I go into the outback, I see more and more damage by stupid people. There's no need to drive into salt lakes. You're not going to prove anything, you're just an idiot. You leave all these marks everywhere which will last for hundreds of years. No wonder the traditional owners are starting to kick us out of so many places with such bad behaviour. No respect. Without respect, we have nothing. As you're travelling on this trek, you've got to be aware of the dangerous animals. There are several wild monsters on the side of the road who devour children.
Okay guys, we're at Hogan Bay, the park which is on Lake Tellicard, on the Lake Eyre I should say. And we've driven all the way in here to a very remote campsite, well and surely away from everybody in the world. And I'm a bit disappointed to drive all the distance in here and find a camping area as big as what they've got here. There's 8 vehicles here now with people camping. God help us if anybody else turns up tonight. Once we all put our verandas out or put our tents up, there's not much room at all. You can barely get 3 or 4 buses parked in here. And I think it's a pretty poor show. It's a pretty poor show. Have a look. It is ridiculous, the number of people that are in here.
That's the end of another magic day in the outback. Remember, you'll never, never know if you never go. And when you do go, do the right thing. And keep it pristine. Keep it beautiful. Keep it the way it should be. That's Jim signing out from another interesting trip into the outback. Hope to meet you out there someday. And you get beautiful sunsets and sunrises like these every day when you're in the outback. Why would you miss them? What a wonderful place to be.